I use HMR 15mm. Then, measure and cut HMR. Mark on HMR cuts before to make slot. I will add mini T-track. Assemble mini T-track using epoxy glue. Mark HMR 15mm, then make slot. I put 1 inch bolt, but it doesn't fit with the mini T-track. I cut and grinder the bolt's head until it fitted into mini T-track. Assemble HMR cuts before on the main base, then fasten it using star knob. I measure table saw runner. Apply it on the rosewood, then cut it. Assemble rosewood with the main base. Make sure everything is right, because this is important step. Cut the excess main base. I add hold down clamp, then assemble all parts. Now, I will try to join scrap wood. Put Put scrap wood on the jig, then cut the edge. The result looks good, looks fitted and tight without gap. Now, I try to make taper cuts. Easy and precision taper cuts using this jig. I am really happy with the result.